Nowadays, children are so hooked on cell phones, computers, and video games that they seem to have no time for anything else. Bearing this in mind, the Grosile Primary School used Creole Heritage Month to give students a first-hand experience of how life was before, playing the games some of which they've never heard. They were also treated to some snacks, and in keeping with the culture, the snacks were served not in foil but in fig leaves.
Today we said we want them to learn the games. We want them to learn the things of long ago, the ring games we used to do, the dances and the storytelling and all the jokes of long ago. So we decided to have it today. And so we have the children in different activities. Now, right now, they are going on a modeling. They have a modeling going on where they model in old time clothes, long ago clothing. And then we have the children skipping on the other side. If you can look, they are skipping with the long ago rope called the Mahopima. So we want them to introduce them to these things, the things we used to do long ago, which was quite fun. I always tell them we didn't have toys, so we had to make our own toys.
School officials say the response has been phenomenal. We spoke to one student who was very enthusiastic about the whole celebration.
Today is my birthday. We are having, even though today is not Junior Creole, we are having a Junior Creole play activities. And I just want to big up all my friends and my auntie, Miss Julita, and I have to tell them I have a happy Junior Creole and a blessed day. Thank you.
The second leg of the school's celebration gets underway next Friday. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas reporting.